This weekend, MotoGP comes to Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. This circuit has a bit of everything. One of the longest, fastest straights, elevation changes, super hard braking, and torches the rear tire. Come with me for a look.
Right, Catalunya, here we come. Wow, out of that last turn, gonna run down this crazy long straight. Oh, 200 meters, stay brave, I can do it, not quite. Imagine the speed those guys will be doing it. Oh, too low a gear, don't run wide, otherwise you can't get a run through here, go. Into this turn, which is really Phillip Island-esque. So hard on the rear tire, wait for the marker. Ready, ready, go. Wow, feel that rear moving. Oh, I love this section. Into here, don't go tight on the entry because you've got to go tight on the exit. Wait for the bridge, see it, the monster bridge, go. Pull it back to the right, or you'll push the front on the way in. Turn to Casey Stoner's photo here, remember? Elbow on the curb. Go. Down the hill, into this off camber downhill. Really easy to push it in here. Oh, get it back for the exit. Go, cut the curb. Up the hill, into this blind right. Wow, come on, trust that front, carry some speed, go. Into this horrible corner, I hate it. Because from such a high speed, it's so slow and so easy to get wrong. Couldn't quite get back to the curb. On the exit, these curbs are really bumpy. You can't open the throttle if you're on them. Double apex. Out wide, turn it back for this beautiful last section. Go! Oh! Remember this section with Rossi and Lorenzo? Can you imagine how brave you have to be to go into this fast third gear turn? Oh, should be third. I'm over revving in second. Go! Wow, Catalunya, Barcelona, fantastic!